and the people who obey God's orders, raise your hand. If you know that there is no election going on in River State, raise your hand.
Yes.
for your peaceful position this morning.
Yes, sir.
I know that the activities that have happened in our state is highly provocative.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But remain steadfast. When we are told that Rivers Road are gathered opposite the Rivers State Independent Electoral Commission, we said we will come and speak with you people. Please continue to be peaceful.
Thank you, sir.
And continue to obey the rule of law.
Yes.
We are not in Banana Republic, where people will behave as if they are coming from the forest. If the governor said you should wait, you have to wait. That's why we are all waiting here. We are being in our respective units now. If the election was to be held, but we are aware there is no election. The office here is empty.
Yes.
So any outcome, any future outcome from anywhere, from government house, of the Federal High Court was to obey by all of us.
Yes,
yes.
I come
here. To speak to us. The leaders of the minority caucus. For the House of Representatives of Nigeria, and repeat members from across the states of the Federation that are not in the ruling party in the House of Representatives, a son of the Federation, your brother, a man who is an institution. A man!
Say go on, they will hear.
Send down my
brother. It's your camera.
Let us welcome Representative Right Honorable O.K. Jinder.
Great Rivers people. Great Rivers people. Let me ask one question. If there is no PDP in Rivers State, is there any election? We want to assure you that for us in the People's Democratic Party, and indeed members of opposition who continue to be law abiding, because the law is our strength, rule of law is our strength, we cannot in one breath be chiding the government of the day for violations of law, and in another we also go ahead to violate the law. We must stand by what we preach. We must do what we say. We cannot cherry pick judgments of courts. We have legal advisors, but we rely on non-lawyers to interpret laws for us. That is foolishness of the highest level. Let me urge us Today there is no election in River State. It is shown everywhere. There are crises even amongst them where they pretend to River's people and to the world that something is happening. They are fighting everywhere. As at this morning, we have heard the insecurity that is going on. But we will continue to talk to the man that flew under the platform of PDP that is today sponsoring one party. I don't know the name of the party. We will continue to tell him that there is no road there. No PDP. No PDP. Thank you and God bless you.